彝族人、藏族人、香港人、台灣人，我哋都係面對緊呢個中華帝國嘅擴張。
香港人同維吾爾人將會共同進退，對抗中國。
喺香港有唔少嘅參與同埋利益。
佢背後係象徵住香港一個乜嘢嘅理念？多謝大家，光復香港！
我覺得都是要令，即係要 show 我哋嘅對其他被抑壓嘅民族啊嘅支持啦，同埋都係 obviously for 我哋香港人都係即係 again 都係要 keep 住個 momentum， 大家係要出嚟，要令到大家唔好咁快咁善忘忘記咗呢個 movement 其實係未達到自己需要嘅目的咯。
We witnessed the totalitarian, the autocratic treatments, how the Beijing, they used their coercion on our crushing our human rights, crushing our freedoms. And that's why there is a similarity and there is a strong reason why Hong Kong people should stand up and help the Uyghurs to fight for their own rights as well.
時代革命，時代革命。